many people are very religious in my country. And in Islam, as you know, death is very near to life, you know, and people are advised to think about death always. People have some directives for their money and properties after they die, but nobody have something about their end of life because they don't want to talk. I don't know what is this process that they don't want to talk about that. Yes, and I said this is somehow paradox with the beliefs under a Muslim, you know, point of view, because you have to do something before you die. For example, in Islamic rules, you should assure yourself that you don't owe anything to anyone. You should be able to, you know, some kind of manage all of those things. But on the other hand, so this is good to know when you are about to die or when you are very close to dying. But mainly people don't like to talk about that so much.